both.
All right, we're on the back of Yvonne's truck with Cool Travis. Travis was hit in the mouth with a baseball. He was playing catcher, and he took a foul ball. He had no catcher's mask on. He took a foul ball straight in the chops, man, straight in his. His lips are cut and all swollen. It was right there on that spot. Travis, you'll want to remember that spot forever. After that, we didn't use a catcher. We just used a part of a chicken coop, or something with chicken wire. Anyway, just some sights around Finca San Gregorio.
Me and the kids busted open coconuts.
Él quiere pase aquí. Él quiere pase con su permiso. All right. Everybody, look here. These beautiful palm trees, beautiful coconut trees. I was married right here on the spot, right underneath these trees.
So I took a foul ball right about the spot where you...
A few feet away from where we got married. Wow. This is my brother-in-law. This is the farm. Lisi's house, Lisi's mom.
You with your father here?
Yeah, with you too.
Me too?
Yes.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's better for me here.
Don't play.
Dile adiós, mira, ya tengo mi reloj, dice. No, bien, habla bien, dice.
Mira, ya tengo el reloj.
¿Y qué hora es?
¿Qué hora es?
¿Lisi?
Una y cinco.
¿Qué hora es?
La misma. I remember that. Qué lindo, people.
Qué claro, ok. Eche para adelante. Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Give me your hand.
Help her.
Thank you.
Here, count. Again?
You want me to film other stuff?
Ay, qué rico.
Like?
Yes, I like it.
I like this.
¿Qué, Iván?
Only going.
Now when you missed the first time place.
Elena's house.
La casa de Elena, tú sabes.
Okay.
Good. Hubiera ido con nosotros.
It's not easy. I am a good nurse.
Qué clase de servicio en Cuba, ¿no?
Gracias
al Señor. Y Fidel también.
I don't know. I don't listen anything.
How you feel now, Charles?
Yeah.
It's tingling. It's numb.
Let me see if it's okay. Tell me, can you say Cuba si Yanquino?
Sí. Cuba si Yanquino.
Okay, es mejor.
Mira. You need a bag for...